This morning, Fargo Police are asking for your help tracking down a hit-and-run suspect. The crash happened Monday at 9th Avenue and 45th Street South. That's just north of the 13th Avenue Walmart.
They say this man hit and injured a pedestrian, but then took off. Contact Fargo PD with any information.